the outside row now. Pit road is closed.
Everybody, we are here at USA International Speedway racing the Pro Stock cars on dirt. Haven't filmed a dirt race yet, I don't believe. So that's what we're going to do here. We are starting in fourth position. And I'm just going to go out and try and have a clean dirt race. Hope you all enjoy. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more races. That'd be very much appreciated. Be patient, people.
Alright man, we're going green next time, bye.
Got third already, huh? I don't have a button assigned for tear-offs quite yet, so we're just gonna have to deal with it.
Get ready. All right, man. Pace car is in. Green, green, green. Got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Clear low, clear low. 32.004. Outside. All clear, all clear. Outside. Second car is clear. You're clear high. Clear
all
high.
Alright, up to second. See what we can do here.
28.059. You're in second.
Can't see that wall very well. Auto tear-off should be happening soon.
28.23.
There we go. Let's see if we can get back on here.
0.084.
Driving it in really hard now. That's gonna mess him up.
28.061.
Ooh, I messed up. But we managed to save it. And kept distance on him.
Go to line. Full car down low. 8.095.
Steady for three more laps.
8.102.
Messed up again. I keep messing up.
28.328,
2
to go, this time by.
You gotta put some distance in that way you can't dive bomb me.
One more lap to win.
This is the biggest lead we've had today. Let's not mess it up here. Oh yeah, boys. Got us a dirt track win.
You won. You drove a great race.
Nice job, Kyle.
Thank you, that was some good racing right there. I actually